I got my new muffler today. Trying to install this. Kind of confusing, but yeah, that doesn't match up. That doesn't match up with that. So I don't know what to do. People on forums just say improvise, just get it hooked up. So whatever. Just gonna get hooked up. Hopefully it sounds good. Looks nice though. See, here's my old one. Has some like, I don't know, problems. Yeah. I guess I might show a video of it starting, but I don't know. But peace out. This is my bike so far. New exhaust. Oh yeah, the other rim. Yeah, that's all so far. Here's my pocket bike. All body parts are painted. And some little mods, I guess you could say. So, I guess this video is going to be before I put everything on, but I still got no chance, I can't ride it. It's a good looking bike, I would have to say, but that's all. Peace. So here's my bike. I'm still waiting for parts, but I can't really sit on it. So see, it was cut off right there. Oh, my dad's been working on this whole weekend. It's a piping. It's attached right here. Comes out. Basically, this is the end of the seat. And it was cracked last time. This maybe helps it. Copper piping, I think. Fiberglass. But it doesn't like break or anything. So hopefully that holds and doesn't break my seat or the body.